out to center. There's Neal now behind the play, tied up by Sharp, and Sharp trips up Neal. And the referee, Stefan Auger, says the two you just play on. Here's Neal with a steal at the line. Neal slides it across. Regin on his forehand, cuts back in front, turns it around, backhander, scores! What a play by Peter Regin!
What a beautiful goal for Peter Regin, and this just starts again. This puck gets dumped up, and here comes Chris Neal, and nobody wants to even go near him. He gets the puck and a nice little feed to Regin, and he does the rest behind Campbell and then all the way around. And Yarmolson just doesn't get over to help out. His goalie's against the post. He's got to come aggressively here. Instead, he stays in front. That gives Regin the opportunity to come out on the backhand above the goal line to make the play to the net, but Chris